A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 21st August, on the front page you have Aadhaar social media link, Supreme Court concerned over misuse of web. So Supreme Court has stressed the need to find a balance between right to online privacy and right of state to detect people who use the web to spread panic and commit crimes. So keeping track is very important. Supreme Court has agreed to hear Facebook's plea to transfer various cases related to demands to link social media profiles with Aadhaar numbers. So the court has issued notice to the center and social media groups like Google, YouTube, Twitter and others, and have sought their response now. This is regarding linking social media with Aadhaar, the demand being made by the government. And then you have NRC is an internal matter, Jaishankar tells Bangladesh. So this is regarding the National Register of Citizens NRC updation process, which is going on in Assam. So this is India's stand before the publication of final list, because it is trying to detect illegal migrants from Bangladesh. So, but then it is called an internal matter because we are detecting illegal migrants here. But then it also depends on Bangladesh taking over these illegal migrants, otherwise they have nowhere to go. Then below you have Chandrayaan 2 plays deftly in lunar orbit. So yesterday it was in news that there's this complex maneuvering which has to be done. Chandrayaan 2 is in earthbound orbit and now would be shifted to a lunar orbit. So this has been successfully completed. An important milestone in Chandrayaan 2 moon mission has been accomplished. Then on page 6 you have Odisha to implement centers one nation, one ration card scheme. So ration card portability will begin in Bhubaneswar in Odisha from September 1. So this is the program which the state government is now implementing. So ration card holders, they are provided with food as such, so in ration shops, so the fair price shops which are there all across the country. So if there is ration card portability, if people migrate from a particular state, then they can get ration even in the states where they have migrated. So of course Aadhaar plays a very important role here. So here you can see this is the National Food Security Act and the State Food Security Act, both enrollers, those who have are enrolled under both, would get the benefits. Then below you have Swachh Sathis to be deployed. So Odisha government has now planned Swachh Sathis, ground level workers who would act as agents to bring about collective behavioral change at household level regarding waste collection. Then on page 9, you have this incident which occurred in 2011 when patients lost their vision after eye surgery. So Indore Hospital has now blamed patients for their loss. The OTs here were also closed and now they have been reopened. There was an initial query on destroying evidence. There were 18 patients who lost sight for not, and the hospital says that it was for not following the doctor's orders. And this is center to study flood hit states. So under new ministry rules, a team of officials would would visit affected areas even before the state memo. So this is interministerial central team under the home ministry which will visit 11 flood affected states including Kerala and Assam to assess the damage. So the rules have been changed from now on, and this committee, central team, will be visiting affected areas even before receiving a memorandum from the state concerned. On the editorial page, the first editorial is Trump calls. So this is regarding the call, telephonic call, which was on front page news in yesterday's newspaper between President Donald Trump and Prime Minister Narendra Modi. So it says, while India opposes third party mediation, it can expect US pressure on Pakistan on the issue, on Kashmir issue. And this is free fall. So this is regarding the Afghan crisis, recent IS attack, IS as a third player in the conflict, rather, you can see after Taliban, US involved in negotiations, it seems there's no end to the Afghan crisis. And the lead article here is choppy waters lie ahead. So this is regarding Kashmir issue. It says anger in Kashmir and adverse global opinion are but expected. Policymakers must learn from similar world events. What would happen further with such clampdown is discussed. And this is regarding the chief of defense staff post. It says a top post, its promise and peril. So the post of chief of defense staff can lead either to a transformation of the defense forces, or it could sink with a middling mandate. So this issue is covered up here. It's important. Then on the op-ed page here, you have the monk who shaped India's secularism. So this is regarding Swami Vivekananda, who was a proponent of multicultural nation, and he was rooted in religious tolerance and modernity. So his viewpoints and as such are covered up here. Then on page 13, you have Trump calls Imran on anti-India rhetoric. So US President spoke to Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan, and he asked him to tone down comments on the situation in Kashmir. So after speaking to US Prime Minister Narendra Modi, has also spoken to Pakistan Prime Minister. And this is US flags detention in Kashmir. So Jammu and Kashmir is an internal matter, but then it has external implications is what the American official says, and it has flagged detentions in Jammu and Kashmir. So you can see many major leaders are detained. So that is a concern. On international page, you have Italian PM resigns, denounces Salvini for sinking government. So this is how Italian government has also fallen. The Prime Minister resigned here. And he attacked his own interior minister and accused him of sinking the ruling coalition and endangering the economy for personal and political gains. And this is regarding Syria-Turkey border. US and Turkey are planning to establish a safe area in northern Syria for refugees fleeing conflict in the war-torn country. So that's the coverage on this. And this is how Islamic State is regaining strength in Iraq and Syria. So group is carrying out guerrilla attacks and retooling financial networks just 5 months after it was ousted. This is a serious cause of concern. Then this is on business page. CG Power reports huge financial fraud. So advances to related, unrelated parties of the company and group may have been potentially understated, says the risk panel of the CG Power. So this has been disclosed to the exchanges that some unauthorized transactions have been carried out by certain employees of the company. Then on page 17, you have gold imports up 15.4% in April-July. So gold imports are rising. So this is a coverage on that. So these are the important headlines. The last page has sports news. So only important headlines and which are relevant for civil services exam need to be covered. You will not get any content relevant to civil services in other news items which are specific, and there is a lot of repetition also, like the Hong Kong crisis etc. has been skipped because it is covered on a daily basis, which is not required. So that is it. Thank you.